Garden City with a much smaller line than that front four. Man in motion is Baggett. Baggett gets the handoff. Baggett trying to turn to the outside. He's at the 30, 25, 20, and will be finally down at around the 12-yard line. Tursic chasing him down, number 75, the big tackle, and he got some help from the secondary there. But another big game, but they'll bring it back. There's a flag back at the 40-yard line. It looks like a block in the back will be called. So that one is erased. But a good run by Brian Baggett, the 5'11", 160-pound senior, will be negated. Baggett going to Boston University to play lacrosse. Officials now conferring with Carey. Obviously, they'll take the penalty. 5:20 to go in this first quarter. Barry Landers from Garden City's Warren King High School. Trojans leading 3-0 on a 20-yard field goal by Gerard Smith. And driving now, so eventually they move the football back after the push in the back. And they're still marking it off at about the 49-yard line, their own 49, almost touching the 50.